that put me back in the fight and become my GFO.
Or dinner. Yes, I did. It's okay.
So,
yeah.
In here?
You will always be gorgeous.
I wanted the music up there.
It's just four.
Can you guys hear my background my background sound?
No.
Okay, good. Because there's a lot of idiotic kids screaming over there.
Put some peppers in this food that I ate earlier and it makes it so good. When everybody's ready, I'm gonna pop this one
ball. Party
in the
world.
Oh man, I need to put my glasses on.
There you go.
Did you kill the dragon?
Hey, that's what's up.
How'd you get this buff?
Noble has killed the ice dragon.
I've had it.
You had it for a while?
Yeah. I just decided to pop it.
It's the only
one-time
thing, right? Oh, man. How are we going to kill
it's the It's a once options? In a cap ton.
Everybody better get the nesting on right now. Go ahead and get that Easter going.
But damn, man, I have work tomorrow. I thought I'd have a day off.
Well, we're all a little bit stronger.
Oh, I'm a lot stronger. Not a little bit.
What in the world is this mild person doing? What you doing, man?
What?
I'm sitting at that 348 right now.
Yeah, you like that damage, no. Don't you?
It probably be about 350 now once I load into this. Because of my wellspring and that chart of will, I'm gonna take it back. I'll see.
Oh. Oh, it's okay, man.
You don't need to. Trying to go for everybody.
They even went to the 390. Oh my god, man.
Why are you so happy?
390? What the fuck?
Dragon Ball.
Oh, kill that shit. Easy.
I'm gonna do probably one shot this bitch. So she. Fuck. I
thought it was
one.
Maybe liking this one.
I'm liking that.
Oh, I got 325. What if we had a warrior and a Cali though?
Oh, man.
What if you were the warrior?
Woo. Yo, my 4 HP, if I heal it fully, it would be 5.5 mil, man. Holy shit.
Dang, bro, thank you. All this damage. Yeah. Man, I wish I had a lot of FD.
There.
seeing those.
If it'll make you feel any better, we're gonna wish that all the bosses here.
Well, I'll leave that to you.
Obviously, bro. You, you just spam people and provoke.
You want me to get on that one-shot action too?
No. Bro, you got no damage.
I mean, what do you mean I got no damage? For a guard, I have damage.
Bro, if we all can see this right now, you're gonna be the lowest.
Oh, fuck.
I thought he said you don't have no cabbage.
Yo, you guys be hearing some shit.
No, he went down before laser ray came up.
Oh, shit.
Man, it's okay, doing you got some platform. Healing. Oh.
This shit.
Right. Where'd that one shot go?
I'm sitting at 466.3k damage and still can't get past that one damage.
Wow.
Oh, y'all hit me.
Don't worry, man. I got you.
Down.
See that bubble? Although you guys don't need bubble in this one. You only need it for hardcore.
No, I had to get him with that burst attack real quick. Real quick, man.
You just say you have to get him real quick with that butt attack.
You know, it would be nice if Archer Bucket surpassed.
Where y'all going?
I'm following you.
Where you going, bro?
I'm going right here.
Alright, once I decrease his defense, you gotta go hard.
Oh, I already did that with Mira out, bro.
It's okay, I can make it worse.
There we go.
Armor break. Okay? Fuck that mirror. Armor break is what you
said. Okay, okay, bro. Thank you.
Oh my god, y'all stop.
What? What are y'all asking?
That's the argument about y'all damn debuffs.
Mirror's best one. But you know what? Mao is faster at debuffing than that.
I didn't even think he jumped. He just standing there.
He always jumps.
Yo, to be honest, I didn't even see him move.
Yeah, right. Well, he came on.
Pinball. Pinball.
Hate when this nigga wins. Yo, off my thing. Okay.
No, I was trying to see where the other blue guy was going.
Alright. But armor break is nuts.
Bro, that's your armor break is nothing.
You sure about that? Look at that.
Yeah.
Woo! Ah. See, my armor break was so strong, you made it
to the ramp. Get away, bro!
Yo, you're my shit, what are you talking about?
No. That's your shit right there.
Kill it fast before it come out and do that dumbass... what's that thing in prison wall?
Oh, I hate that one.
Take that, motherfucker!
Like that, bro?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm out. I'm leaving you guys.
That was a boring ass song on. I had to quickly change that. Oh, this is another boring one. Oh, man.
Hey, come on, you're wasting the bus.
Yeah. Go just refresh it.
Made me waste my ting.
Your ting, huh?
Yeah.
The ting. Clear ting.
I have a nice song playing right now too.
Kind of what you say. That should need to die.
Turning this bitch. See? Turn that shit for you.
Ooh!
Ooh. Hey!
Hey! Baby, oh, the tail! Baby.
Oh, what the fuck?
Y'all worried about me, didn't you?
Alright, my bad, I messed up. It won't happen again.
What at another 3% healing, though? Alan.
I'm a baby. I already
Give me the heal. Give me.
I already.
The heal.
Use it on you. Oh my god, I already used it on you.
Give me. The heal. Gonna die!
Just dodge everything. And survive off of this.
I don't even got bubbles.
How many times I bubbled? You didn't get it?
No.
Alright, where are you at?
Right next to you.
Oh fuck.
Can this thing transform already?
No, it didn't transform yet.
Oh, that's a Kenshi already. Most of the time, give me that.
You want that baby heal now? There you go.
Yeah, I'll take that 13k HP. Thanks, man. Tail!
Like the tail always follows me, man. Like, what the fuck?
I heard you were a tail lover. Oh, I gotta hold my breath every time.
I can't believe you guys had me going to the tail, though.
You alright? Okay, Mr. Holy Burst your ass.
I didn't want to turn it around.
I was gonna do this when I'm turning around. But oh.
You can hear us now?
I'm pretty sure he can hear your shenanigans.
The ting.
The ting one.
He don't say hi when you can talk and say
it. He did just accent voice too.
Why are you he still did,
why did you accent voice in the first place?
I don't get it. What's going on?
Hey, I can't fight.
Is that what that monkey shine you doing? That's how I'm gonna name your character. I'm gonna give your character a name in Monkey Shine.
Ooh, I should make this character on PDO name Monkey Shine.
Really?
I should.
Maybe if they had a character that's based off of Sun Wonky.
Oh, they are coming up with something like that. It's called the Striker.
It's
just
blast
right now. Who knows? Maybe his awakening weapon might be a bow staff. That he has fist hand-to-hand combat, like, fighting ability, and then he has some magic left that he shoots.
So basically, like that cow-looking nigga from the alien.
Cow-looking nigga. What? Die! Oh.
Over here, man. You hit hardcore?
Yes.
I feel like hardcore.
It all died the same. No! Oh, we had an assassin.
Always finds ways to survive.
No, come on, Death Knight. Let me kill your mother first.
Shit's a mother. Yes.
Oh, I heard that wind shot. Shoot that thing. I got him. I think I hope.
Nice.
So Nooper and Kudum is spawning.
They say Black Mirror is pretty powerful, basically. You might like that.
Yeah. I don't know. I won't know to a player.
I mean, you like every mage, you know?
Yeah, just about. Every mage has her perk.
I'm gonna wait for that Raven Black Mirror.
But you're not even maining Tinkerer right now, though. If you did main a Tinker, I'm gonna feel like I'm going to jail, though.
I wanna main that team.
The team? Well then, why aren't you maining a shooting star like I originally thought you would?
Not feeling it.
What's wrong? Why are you crying?
A mechanic.
Make that turtle cry?
What's wrong? Oh. Make turtles cry all the time. It all brings you good luck.
It's okay about the turtle. Turtle's about to die anyway.
What the fuck?
Let's have some turtle soup, guys.
Is that a thing?
Yes, it is. I never tried it.
Surprisingly, it is. It tastes... Actually, I never ate a turtle soup. So I wouldn't know how it would taste. Oh, something that you want to.
I said I don't know if I want to. Ah, oh, you got one. That damn one damage.
Shit, kill that bomber clap.
It did. Yeah.
Fuck. Yeah, I still end up on the ground.
Yes.
You glitching on my screen. I'm happy with
it,
bro.
I ain't glitch. You glitch, bro.
You just lagging. Both y'all.
I know I am. Yeah, your ass remind me all the time.
Yeah. Pretty soon you don't have to deal with that.
Alright, I give you guys some bubble. Although you probably don't even need it. Alright.
Well, that did help me tank the spawn. I mean, I was still flung up in the air. Go kill it, baby. What you doing?
Y'all go do it.
I can't. I'm running towards you.
Wow. Oh.
I'm sorry, my body was so attracted to yours.
Wow.
Yeah, I ran to that one spot.
Oh.
Keep going!
Oh,
let's go.
Boy.
Oh, all shit in my way.
I leave you guys, man.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, who can catch up?
Hi.
Hi, wanted to run this. He asked, but I guess he didn't ever get back to me. Well, he asked when we run this.
Oh, when we're already?
I told him that Mao has already asked.
Mao's my new friend. Wow. How are you today?
The good thing we, I saw you in that field too, Mao.
I do kind of want Jamie Brooke though.
That one.
Okay. Just two flowers in between one another and you're good.
Yeah, bro, I saw that.
Yep, I'm gonna have to run and find one.
Over here. Oh, over here. One. Yes. Well, that was an extra flower.
That's hey, okay, man. I'm able to tank anything, man.
Oh, yeah. Go but ahead and tank an ID in hardcore. 8 man.
I tank that too, man. Don't worry.
Easy, open the door. What?
What?
Easy, open the door.
Oh. It's a big chicken.
Wow. Out the air though?
Ah!
There we go!
Ah, shit.
Oh, fuck!
Come on, open your blood fire, man!
Open that last
That hurt it, B. I can't take another one.
Yes, they right there. Perfect, y'all did it right. Nobody should be getting hurt now.
I'ma die!
No, we all timed it perfectly that time. Go space perfectly.
I've got you, bro. I don't have no good heals no more.
It's okay, you get give a bubble, which is extra HP.
Oh my god, I can't believe you killed that without it doing, fucking wall shit.
It did do the wall thing. You got hit by it.
No, I meant the second time. It didn't do it the second time.
Okay.
You need heal? You need help?
Help me! Help me, I can't get inside the portal without you guys.
But we loaded.
Help me, I can't run to the dragon because y'all loaded.
I'm alright, you're running the first load.
No, you don't last on the
Nigga, that's still like,
wait on y'all.
You just fuck on someone, you're loaded.
Oh man, you be getting up there fast as fuck. I'll be waiting to hit block just the moment you hit those stairs.
Tee hee.
I know, right? I thought I had my block up ready to go.
Fuck y'all putting the block up.
You said my ally is gone, dude.
Alright, let me turn it for real this time.
Yeah, I can't
I'm about to
do
go
that.
Down.
I'm about to turn this blood fire right
okay,
here.
If you do that though, you're gonna miss out on all your damage.
My damage?
Yeah, if you go
all
to town.
Right, you got you.
No, I have to go right now.
Oh, nice rain of arrows.
Oh shit, you guys did not get my freaking buff right here.
Well, we were nowhere near you, bro.
Yeah, I'm doing it again.
Eat it, dragon, eat it! Oh, okay, damn it. Oh, it's so hard to stop. But I don't want to get hit by this shit.
Thanks for hitting me, bro.
I still got hit by this shit.
Right, where are you at?
I'm about to fast forward through this mechanic right here.
See, yeah, that's what I like to see.
Right here, if y'all want to be in front of the dragon.
How can you tell?
Oh, he's right. Oh yeah, it's always by the stairs. That's how you got it.
But it's the
Yeah. I can't remember.
You're right, bro.
They're walking,
kid. Oh. Already.
Oh, I'm gonna find that one. Oh, that tail, motherfucker!
Oh, what the fuck?
What a cheap ass!
What the fuck?
I bet they were planning that shit.
Yo, where that nigga
took? Yeah, she did that turn and then purposely tried to hit us with that tail.
Cause you know her head is not gonna work.
That flower took aggro. It drew its aggro so bad.
Yo, that aggro is strong in my purple.
If you had another turn, you the flower.
Yeah.
And then try to tail snack all of us. That was great.
I was like, what is it? Why is the dragon moving like this?
Yo, I bet you guys were about to blame me too. That I probably provoked his ass over this.
No, I immediately seen that freaking flower over there. I was like, oh my god. Oh, let me go to Phil real fast. Then let me go to town to raise my pet. My shit dead.
I still have mine alive. Oh, for the EXP.
No, I want my EXP for it. Yeah, summon ally duration has expired. So I'll be right back.
Okay.
Might be back in a minute. The ones that say that, I won't be getting XP for it.
Be right back real quick, I'm gonna need to wash it.
Okie doke. Okie doke.
Yeah, the dookie, what?
I said okie doke.
Oh.
What the hell, dookie? Just type X in guild chat when you're ready.
You said look at guild chat.
No, I said type X in guild chat when you're ready.
X?
Yeah.
Where is my... yep, Snow Boo is gone.
Hurry, you're wasting a dragon.
Oh, wow,
bus.
My pro pack gone too. I mean, my VIP gone too.
Register, baby, and get re-invited. We got 35 minutes left on our Dragon Ball.
Okay. I gotta go to the character screen because my pet fucking bug.
All right, sorry about that.
No problem.
I'm back.
Thank you. You're not back yet?
Yeah, he gone.
He wasting time. I don't know what's his problem.
The pet didn't summon it bugged, so I have to go to character screen and come back.
You just changed channels. You
tried that.
Come on. Oh, monster is spawnable. My life, I got away.
All right, party.
Are you good, sis? You had a crash inside that wall or something?
Oh, I'm a bad driver.
Actually, let me take a screenshot of this, man. This is just too funny.
You are wrong. But I can't let you go.
Gotta charge to 30K tomorrow. Why is your car parked sideways in the ground?
That's what I'm saying.
The fuck?
Yo,
I can't drive.
I thought I was
picking on popping this accident.
Being glitched or something. But that shit just
weird.
Where did you get your license
my
from?
My car, I'm ready. A cereal box. Let's go.
We need 100K for this.
100K
damage.
Yeah, that's
100K recommend damage.
Oh goodness. Did I like this one? Yes, I did. You know all the mix though, right, Mel?
Of course.
Yeah, the man got like Elgrids.
Exactly.
Yeah, Ardian Elgrids.
No, this
you
is
Ardian,
this
right?
His main guy.
The main.
Ice Dragon.
Definitely has right, experience.
This the guy that was talking about, you know, making the team, right? You forgot?
Yo. Be careful about that absorb though.
Yeah.
Ooh, I was about to detonate his shit.
It'll be after this.
Oh, I fucking forgot about that shit. Ooh. I thought he was doing
no,
that.
No.
My bad.
I told y'all to be careful about it. You goddamn it.
I didn't even hit him.
I forgot.
Oh, baby, get away!
Alright. Okay, I gotta stop messing around with you, though.
Just so you know, I'm like keeping timer. I might be looking for a team on my position soon, though. But you frozen though, and lost all your buffs, so was it worth?
Yeah, it was definitely worth.
Oh fuck. Okay, why am I messing up? I usually don't mess up.
All my HP back. Ooh. Pretty much lost all my HP. Shit.
Oh shit. Laser cut in there.
Woo. Thanks, babe. Man, I knew it. Oh.
So why didn't you call it out if you felt it?
Babe was gonna kill me. Oh.
I was going for the kill, man. I forgot it was 90 seconds already.
I don't got my 10 res no more, only got the 5.
Well, welcome to the rest of
the show. We usually never mess up with this shit, what the fuck?
Right, what the fuck?
You had a little bit of HP, though.
Like, we don't mess up with this shit, why are we messing up now?
Because it had a little bit of HP, low. Gosh, leave me alone, fuck.
Babe. Derp.
I'll kill you again at Punisher.
Huh?
I'll not CC Punisher and let you die to it.
I'm gonna kill it before you even start walking.
Alright.
I got the damage to kill this shit.
Well, I guess I'll be learning.
Hardcore.
You want to do it, Mal?
You the tank. Let me go do it.
Well, right. Well, we don't really need to do it here.
He wants to be a tank, but not doing the job of a tank.
Well, yeah, that's true. We'll have to do it here right now. Right?
I can kick this thing like a Sonic, man.
Sonic.
All right, now I'll do it for real. Okay? Okay.
What happened, Mike?
No. My spot. Move.
What the fuck, your face hurt?
Mitch, come over here.
That's nice, Crystal.
You're hitting the wrong one. What is he doing?
I see, gosh.
Come on, guys. What are you doing?
That was only a second one. Stop. I got this one.
Oh, shit. I can actually take off from his HP.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter.
Oh, That stomp it did though.
Sometimes he'll do that random stomp over there. You just gotta prepare.
Oh, that was actually smart what you did there, stomp. Put that flower there too.
That bitch is after move, like I said. Let's do this shit.
That's Smiley. It doesn't hurt until it has a reddish aura around it.
I ain't gonna make it!
Well then, good luck living. 1 HP challenge.
Here we go.
Congratulations, you have entered the 1 HP challenge.
Congratulations, this dragon's about to be boxed by me. Are you dipped already?
We have to separate.
Oh, Alan got it.
Oh, goodness. That mark. Now, can you make it to that brazier?
Come over here, blood fire.
You got it.
You got a heal for me, bro?
Yeah, man. You want that baby ass? Yes. And
this. You don't need that shit.
Yeah, I should be able to get y'all 60k today.
If we can.
I'm gonna take my Flintstone vitamin.
How much points do you have, sis?
Not enough.
You have enough?
She only got like probably 20 some K.
No, I don't. I'm way over the 20s.
7K? Oh, I'm about to say.
Over, not under.
If only we get nest points in here.
We get nest points, gold pouch, all the good stuff. Wait, we don't get nest points?
Not in this one. I never got any.
If you got an auras from this, you are getting some nest points.
Oh no. Let's roll out though.
Autobots, let's roll out.
Autobots, roll out.
Can you guys stop playing? If I knock you all out? Like shit.
Ayo.
Oh, that hurt.
It won't hurt for long, bro. Kill it before it does that annoying mech.
I got marked.
Yes, dude. You killed my best friend.
That ugly ass shit is your best friend? I'm sorry.
Why would you do that? Just kidding, my best friend is my lover.
Oh.
Oh, okay then. Stop! Okay. That's it, just stop.
Woo! Oh! Was about to hit it.
Just sit after those pillars. Stop, man. Then you about to hit it anyway.
It's my nature to kill all these bear looking shit.
But he's got more muscle than you. How you feel? You jealous?
That's some ugly ass muscle, man. Trust me. Shit looking for dire. Oh yeah, I forgot provoke don't work on this thing.
What?
No!
I hate this mech.
Me too.
Be careful, it's hot.
What the f-
Easy.
Well, yeah, it is almost time, ain't it?
Yeah, watch out.
I watch them, you can't watch them.
I get blinded by that little HP.
I'm getting OCD. Looking at that four.
What four?
That one res I lost.
Oh, you alright.
It's killing me.
You'll be alright.
You're good, bro.
She keeps saying that. You'll be alright.
Go forward, then you'll be fine.
Zero. No, what?
Zero's not an even or odd number, so you'll be satisfied with that, right?
Why am I trying to take rest of my red?
So your OCD problem will be healed. What about that? It's coming.
It ain't coming. They tell this thing
come. There you go. I like my kicks. I don't use my feet.
Your kicks?
I get all the style points. I get all the style points because I don't use feet.
Fleet feet. That's what I got.
Oh yeah? I think a guardian has you beat in that department.
Guardian don't got me beat in fleet feet.
Yeah, it does.
I'm the best fleet feeder in the game.
I got this one, bro. The poison tank.
Don't go behind it. Dragon has some mad gas. You don't want to be behind no dragon with bad gas.
What? It didn't even stomp.
It did stomp. How much points are we getting from this? Or from one nest run?
Sure.
One more? Oh. Full time, damn.
You can blast it if you want to. You know that shit wasn't that funny. Why he caps in LOL, LMAO? You see how much malice that is causing?
Yeah. It'd be bad for that.
He bit me.
Oh, it's okay. I have a cure
you
for that.
You took a bite out of my crime.
Oh, that was mine. Oh, no. Yay.
Come on, remove that red aura.
Hot and flicker. Oh, don't you fly on me, you mother. Oh, we have to separate. Separate.
I got the mark. Who got the thing?
Both of them.
Did somebody just miss it?
Oh, shit. Did somebody miss?
Try to kick them together. Trying to kick them together. In the middle.
Yeah,
I got knocked out three. Hit the guys with it.
And then mouth like GG. And we find ways to survive then.
Punch your butt cheeks enough.
I'm a forgot who told me that, that you can kick them together if someone ends up missing.
It was probably, was it me or it was not me?
That's true.
I well, can't, I'm not scoping. I'm not skilled enough to do that.
He was trying to
high
frame. Leave us to die, though.
Yeah, I wish I was skilled enough to do that. I could probably cheat and spam my iframe with tumble. Oh, under fast forward.
Yeah, see, we don't get no nest points in this one.
My ult does an iframe. I'm not an elementalist.
We didn't get no
nest points. I think it's all in the 93 nest now.
Y'all want to skip out on those low level nests and go do the 3 ones now?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, let's do the 93 ones. You want to finish up these ice dragons, though?
Oh, right. Let's do this ice dragon.
Oh, yeah. Let's just finish this ice
dragon. I would say anything that gives fucking gold pouches is worth doing. Or God,
which is everything. I just like doing the dragons. That's how it's supposed to be.
Do they glitch too? No, they only give us Dragonite.
I'm telling you, if all the points were just combined into one system, you wouldn't have to think about it like that.
Hush, I know, right?
It's less complicated.
Let's not talk about that.
Right?
Look at this black conda.
Oh, it's on me. I'll get away. I'll try to get away.
Oh, my bad.
I don't know about y'all, but I feel like the dog should die in hardcore.
These outskirts one, man, are annoying as fuck.
Yeah. He should be
safe. Oh, that nigga just fly right into me like he's some super nigga.
Well, he's supposed to be your guardian. Well, actually, a guardian's supposed to be turning this thing.
Well, I know.
Whatever.
But do we really need to turn this shit?
Yes, it is.
Oh, shit! I thought I got caught. I was throwing down concentration so I could let it slowly tick at the bomb.
Worry about that when you legless, baby.
Oh, fuck. My bad. Like, little Grizzly pushed my shit into it.
Oh, kill these for me. I can't copy over here. Hold that baby. Almost got me. Get away, baby. Alright, we good now. Sit down, boy.
I'm supposed to use that, but okay.
Shit.
Watch out for the door.
Yeah.
Oh my fuck.
I stopped, don't worry. I stopped, see?
Thank you. Oh, it's on me.
That was a stunt?
No, he did a little AoE skill around him. Where he sucks you in. When he sucks you in, get away. When he blows you up, you usually have to get closer to the safe zone.
I hate this one so much.
Finally, he did arena. Time to say goodbye. Yeah, it is a good time to stop attacking. You got a timer, Mo. Huh.
You call 14? Oh, fuck.
I don't call for my team. I just go by gut feeling. So don't attack after this mech, guys.
I won't. At least not yet.
This mech takes like 5 seconds, ain't it? Seconds.
Is he about to do his shit?
Yes, he is.
Yep.
What do you mean you call 14? What that mean?
He's a timer.
Oh.
Timer for absorb. Usually there's a timer in teams that call for that absorb mech because it's the most important one to look out for.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's call for everything in the team. What
okay,
do you do for
a
the team,
babe? See that?
What do you do, babe, for the team?
I'm a CC'er.
A what? Oh,
she
right.
She a CC'er. Crowd controller.
Crowd controller.
CC, DPS, Sorc buff.
Sorc buff.
Yeah, because some people need Sorc buff for the gravity ball call timer.
Man, I wanna meet some ice cream sandwiches today. Fuck.
Then get it.
The fucking store closed because of the holiday.
Yep.
Well, that's unfortunate.
I'll try to get me some ice cream sandwiches from Aldi's. That's how hot it was. It was so hot, I was gonna eat that whole fucking
box. Wow, bro.
Now you have all that calories inside you, man.
What? Dude, ice cream sandwiches are like so good. You can't lie and say they're not.
Okay, they're good.
They are good, but don't eat the whole dang box.
Nah, I won't eat the whole box. I'll just eat like maybe two of them.
Like half the bucks. That's not better.
Having two? Gotcha. What? They small as fuck.
Huh?
You said yes. I can't have two? They're small as fuck.
Why you made this stuff spicy, Dad?
Aww. The same man who failed to failed to believe that you have that that you are anemic. He should be surprised that he would make a team all this year.
Yeah, no, I can't have it spicy. Or I can't tolerate it. Get your butt over here, dragon.
Yo, somebody kill out that thing. And two of them. It's like somebody kicking my...
Wow, I missed the last fucking stump, really?
Yeah, man.
Y'all making me do work kicking this goddamn crystal way over
there. Well, you got legs. Use them.
Sorry, but it don't work.
Yeah, bro, you got legs. Use them.
Oh, you got some sexy legs. Yeah, you do. I'm sure you've seen how thin mine are. They're not usable.
Yeah, I'm looking at that shit. No way.
You expect me to kick with those?
No fucking way.
So you have to do work.
See my plane.
You must be bored to be here talking about a bunch of fucking plane.
Yeah.
Tell Nisha say hey.
She already left out the room.
Thing.
Could I am
I? No, my sister. Ooh, glad I don't got mine. Man, it took just a big bad of crime for me.
This mark didn't hurt you.
Ooh, somebody brave enough over there.
He's spinning. Back up, bro.
It's okay, man. I'm tanking it. Didn't even got hit.
You don't want to tank this if you ever want to be late, man.
I know I won't. Trust me.
Why'd you steal my crystal, you? Okay.
Oh, I got
it. Mine. Yeah.
I'm gonna stand here real quick.
Fuck, I got aggro too.
Stand on the shields on the ground to dodge tomatoes. Oh shit.
Why does this nigga keep trying to sell me, man? the dragon wants to drop his tilt to me that bad?
Things will never be the same.
Well, I should have been a motherfucking guardian.
Oh yeah, we have to freaking do this, Nick.
Who's got it?
Who got it?
Look at who's marked.
That's why I'm asking.
Oh yeah. That'll be fun.
The marks kind of look similar, that's why I was looking hard.
Oh, I just look at The two who are marked and stay away from them. And the one with a big ass aura you can't miss. Just by plainly looking. I forgot the buff.
Ooh, that was close.
Oh, what the fuck?
Lucky said you chiha.
That was a sneeze, man.
That was one of those what the fuck sneezes.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you got that one, Mal.
Come on, shield glow already. Yes. Oh, it's not on me this time.
Nope. All right, let's go do some 93.
Something relevant. What you trying to put all in my face, babe?
I'm trying to what?
Put in my face. Floating there. Your floating body.
Wait, Alan, you died? What you died to?
What?
I didn't know you died.
I'm trying to remember where I died.
It don't matter. We won.
Actually, I can't remember where I died to. Oh, the first one, because you know that space part, the WS mech
from
the
Grizzly?
Yeah, one of those outskirts Grizzly pushed me right back into the circle. That's when I died.
Oh, that dragon buff.
Who got the holy buff?
Do I leave you speechless, Mal?
Come.
I don't know what they put in this drink, but I don't think I like it. I need some popcorn or something.
No, you don't.
No, you don't.
What about some jelly beans?
Nope.
No, you don't.
Okay.
Air is what you need. Eat some air.
Tell me I couldn't eat my ice cream sandwiches, so she can't eat those sweet tea.
You definitely can't.
You can't either.
Oh, okay, what are we doing first?
Oh, well, let me get that box of ice cream sandwiches, then.
You ain't getting it.
Watch me.
Oh, using that against me, huh?
You need 70k damage to
him. 70k.
They are they damn mind.
Why is the Lord in BDN, man?
They trying to have a motherfucking this bitch all day.
I guess that's for people who really want to explore all the mechanics, but actually see the bar move.
So you still haven't been to see the bar move.
Yeah, make the bar move by point, by less than 1%. By 0.1%. Oh my ass, I thought that was like what?
That's like, I'll say 60 cap damage.
Open sesame.
What happened for?
So I should have been more direct. What? Oh, why chase you over there?
Kill it! No, oh, motherfucker!
Oh, come on.
Who is it on?
Not me.
It's you.
I don't know where you got enough coming.
Come on, take down your shield! It's on.
Oh, who got it?
Get your ass here!
This makes you yo, stop messing around, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Who had it, man?
You're the man. Who that?
Let's do the same thing in hardcore.
Man.
Have fun, man.
Not that running shit, no. Man, Mal, you make me want to play my sniper again, man.
Dude, I don't know why the fuck you put it down. Why did you put it down, though?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
She
said don't put it, see?
Yeah, he said don't. It's a trap, but he's a dude, so he's a trap, too. He don't want you to join in on that fun of being a trap.
No. Rimshot.
Oh, yeah,
wind
shot is bugged right now.
Oh, it's my laser,
right? You've been having bad frame drops, so yeah, your wind shot will probably bug out 90% of the time.
Oh, fuck. A wind shot, huh?
Yeah, no, and that's like majority of the DPS right there, so you...
No fusion shot, huh?
What?
I said no.
I'm gonna get some popcorn.
I said no fusion shot.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
Which is called wind god. Wind god shot in English.
Fusion shot. Dang, they removed the. Oh no, we get next point. Fusion shot. Why you? So why you say that, bro?
A fusion shot.
It's a fusion shot, what do you mean? Ringard shot?
No, bro.
Damn, something told me earlier to do all those extra runs I had for, damn. Oh, well, I've been
doing it.
Popcorn.
Ooh, Jimmy.
Oh. Now I feel awake. I got my popcorn, guys.
Wait for what? For the fusion shot?
What?
I like when Bae played the Tempest. It was nice.
Shut up.
You just see her little skinny ass over there doing hurricane things. Back when 2v2 ladder was actually fun. They should bring that back.
They removed it, didn't they?
Yeah.
Identity always making questionable decisions.
It was Nexon.
Oh, Nexon that did that though.
What's wrong with you?
I love Dragon Nest.
Wait, this hardcore or something? Blood.
No, this is no. Oh, I don't know why the DPS is so low.
Why that bar didn't drop like a thunderclap?
Don't know why it didn't drop like a thunderclap.
Whoo! Alright, time to go ham mode.
Ham time.
Aw, oh, man.
I want a ham sandwich, baby. Give me a ham sandwich.
Ham time.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, they're using body mode to dip. Oh, nice shot.
You detonate that shit. You weren't playing no games before he even thought about stomping.
No game, I'll wait for the spawn.
Right. Oh, yeah, man.
Yeah, fuck that. Damn, that moment when the sniper can get it better than the cleric.
I thought I was too.
I know both of y'all like Craig and all, but not both of y'all can be marked.
Ooh! Yeah, look at that nigga's mouth though.
That's nice. I wish everyone luck like... on. Oh wow! Didn't he just say I love ED?
He hate.
It's a love hate.
I love ED.
Not hate them.
Yeah, I know, baby. She hates them so much. Yeah. She would rather I don't spend a dime, not spend a dime on Dragon Nest.
I like Dragon Nest, but I hate the decision making of Identity.
No, she don't want me spending no e-cash on Dragon Nest at all.
Nope.
None.
GM frown.
She wants me to spend on something that's probably worth it, like probably BDO or something. Get the pearls. If Dragonets do close down though, I would probably just make home.
I know, right? I'd be pissed off too. I spend at least that amount.
Shit. Y'all turn the thing right back on.
Who turned it back on? You there, bro?
Nuh-uh.
Someone like cutscenes.
Oh my
god.
Yeah.
You didn't pass out of that.
What?
That's what he said.
Why are you there for Craig? He voiced it, Craig.
Oh, I actually have voice actors for Craig. I would love to audition.
What are you gonna sound like, bro?
Just like that.
I don't know if I make my voice a little bit deeper.
Well, do it.
You sure you're not gonna sound like this? Crack of that,
bro! Oh, what the fuck are you doing?
You sound more like Elder Earl.
It's not like somebody trying to squish your nuts or something.
No, man. I think they'd be making a more different sound if the nuts are being squished. You want to hear a sample?
Got him.
Now you sound like you're a dying pig.
I know you like mirror right there, don't you? So I decided to put it there.
Like I said, your mirrors don't got anything on my arm.
We both got nothing on target shot, whatever that thing is.
Oh, that is a sick shot. That's what I like about snipers, that new skill there. That I mean, JC, the blood clot out of this thing. Yo, if you knock on my door one more time, watch. See, you guys distracting me now. Hold on, guys.
This is the last one.
What happened? It actually worked?
Yes.
Oh, thank you. Sorry about that.
Mm-hmm.
No, I mean it. Sorry about that.
Uh-huh.
I mean, not sorry. I was a joke.
I mean, not sorry. Joke.
Oh, I thought we would be able to kill him.
Maybe her. Kill him, kill him, kill him!
Kill him before he... Yeah.
He has something else. Wow, look at you shooting those arrows for me. I think I just turned into Swiss cheese.
Oh, what cheese?
Because Swiss cheese
now
is
now you're gonna
full
have a
holes.
Lot of gas in your stomach.
No, it's full of holes.
That sounded a little bit too much.
Look at that alien plant.
That what?
The sniper flower, if you call that the alien plant. Come with just weird tentacles.
You like flowers with tentacles?
Yes.
Oh.
I can put them to use.
Oh yeah?
You went to tentacles, man?
Hell no.
You know, they got like this online store, you can get all that.
Online what?
And they had this online store that you could buy all these tentacles and stuff like that.
Are you talking about that game, bro? That Mr. Tentacle shit? The game you were talking about before. Where the boss was like shit. Nuts. And some tentacle looking shit. I can't remember what it's called. You say you used to play.
Come on, Conquest Bad Fur Day?
Yeah.
What the shit boss I was talking about?
Yeah. Wasn't there like a tentacle one?
No, that was no tentacle one.
Oh. Maybe I got
the flower. It was just a flower on there. She was freaky. He had a pollinator.
Oh yeah. A pollinator.
I left the bee pollinator, but you gotta make her loud. So she could,
I thought I turned it off. What the fuck?
Yeah, fuck, voice it. Do it again.
No, I know I turned it off.
I think Bae turned it on because she wanted me to voice it.
I did not. As much as I love your voice acting, baby, it was not me.
You like my voice acting?
You heard him voice act?
I always voice act when we on the phone talking. So she get a good laugh.
Excuse me.
Laughter is the key to me and the kids' relationship.
Oh, someone's knocking on my door again. Oh, sorry.
It's not the key, it's a key. There are many keys.
Alright.
Oh yeah. I can see that.
Get out of me, you fuck!
No, my man was blind out of my concentration.
I'm sorry, he went on me.
Why did you just come closer?
Because I wanted to be in a safe range so I can laser ray.
Then why don't you just move around him?
Just kill him right now while he's doing that claw shit.
Fine.
He's doing that shredder shit though. Nigga think he's from the Ninja Turtles.
Face me, coward.
Nice voice acting, I'll be clear.
Okay, babe, where's your voice?
That trio is me, Alan, and Snowboo.
What?
Or if Mal wants to join too.
No,
Mal is typing Craig itself.
What the fuck?
Y'all look like y'all struggling.
Well, ain't no one killing off the fucking snowman orb. Babe, why you just sitting there looking pretty as shit.
Eating popcorn.
Like,
put this shit down. This hardcore, we can't be fucking around. Damn, that still didn't kill. I hit that boy for 80k on, 80 mil on that Avenging Wave. It still didn't kill him.
Cool.
Man, these bosses be so tanky. 80k
is not very much.
80 mil.
Okay.
Well, that deep shit though, we went from nearly killing him to only getting down one bar.
Yeah.
Mind the cutscene.
Oh my god, this nigga loves to move.
He likes to move it.
Move it, move it.
Look at those damn magic circles you be having when you doing shit.
Oh man.
Mm-hmm.
I like that cycle. Good luck on everybody who's going for Ultimate Thanos.
So hard for them to drop them.
Also, good luck in everybody's gold pouches. Let RNG be with you. Hey, put that popcorn down.
No.
Babe's so black, she opens the bag to lick the crumbs in the middle of the corner.
What the fuck? No, I don't.
Wow. Doing my damage.
I kind of missed that goblin, the cooking goblin in this thing.
It wasn't me.
That's how much I did last hardcore.
Well, you sure did more than me.
See what I mean? I'm not too far behind.
No, probably the highest.
Why you say that?
One shot. 350. Just a hunch.
One shot glitches.
It's glitched, so you're probably not.
No.
No, because the detonate, boy. Oh.
Holy shit.
Told you.
Let me pause mine too.
No, you're gonna be sad. That's a DPS guardian.
Pop me a hill, big bro.
My bad.
Y'all struggling.
Says the one eating the popcorn.
What you saying? I'm doing work.
Fuck it. Bar not exploding.
Thank you, big bros. I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna get hit.
Oh, you guys killed it before I could use my good skill, man.
Hi.
Hi. Hiya. Nightling dodge. Saw that?
I think my dodge had more style points.
I like what mine can do. The mine does the Michael Jackson slide on the floor style.
No, Barbarian's got it the best, because when you could dodge with bone crash in slow motion, nah, that's epic.
Oh yeah.
So we don't have one right here, do we?
Oh man, dodging with bone crash and kill the boss.
Dodge cool.
Does he heal the boss?
Oh damn.
I still think the best finishers in slow motion is definitely goes to Bone Crash and Gravity Well.
It heals 50%.
Holy shit. Long time no see, you faggots! That's what the Craig said. I couldn't see that last part though. My man will fight you, not me.
Yeah, maybe I ain't really dubbing this guy.
My bad, my bad, my bad.
Like right there.
I don't do that one. I need that. Give me a nap. I'm so tired. Just because it rained today.
So well, I wouldn't mind a cat nap. I'm only awake with the popcorn.
What?
Once we have our field of all these nests,
Since
you know, we can check us a little nap.
Which nest?
Well, we're gonna finish all these 93.
We are?
Yeah. What you thought? Well, that number Granum and Professor K, though.
Oh.
What you doing?
Fingers were sticky.
Nice.
My damage went up a little bit.
I think I did
less.
Let me see.
What? I beat him? Bro, you still in a 2 mil.
Nothing I can do right now. Until I complete my IB and L bridge here. Or I save it for the rune dragon for real.
Oh my god.
Yo, you saw that? I pushed it right there. If I had the old version shield charge, that would work.
Then why did you get it awakened? You might as well unlearn that.
Because awakened is better. Light damage.
You're not damaged though.
Doesn't matter.
It does matter if you want to force that thing in between those things like that one crusader did.
He like his ass for everything. It's all about style.
No, well, I think it's more style points if you just force that thing in between all those things. Just to be honest, in my honest opinion, you know.
Watch this. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, style point.
Look how bright that nigga's mouth open when he dies.
You like looking? You interested? Why are you looking at his mouth open like that, boy, Alan?
Cause that nigga be opening mouth right left my guy.
What are you doing, dude? What you doing behind that screen, though?
I was killing you. I armor break the shit out of his knee.
I'm gonna break the shit out of his knee.
Knee.
Gold pouches.
Me love me some good pouches. I don't know about you guys.
What next are you doing, gays?
He meant that on purpose.
Got him. Definitely did it on purpose. But when I do it though, you guys already know it was by accident, typo.
But hey, come on.
Okay.
Don't turn that on, I already got it.
I'm already here, what the fuck?
I'm talking about Mal, he's like sitting there looking at the...
Batimon.
The Jamaican slash.
Batimon.
Step back. Never about to do that ball looking shit. Oh, I got it. So you guys gotta do it. Quickly. Quickly. Too slow. Star Wars. We got the heal for you.
We got the heal for you.
In case you didn't realize, me joke.
Me joke. Oh, I healed right on up. Thank you.
Okay, I wish I could do that.
You can, play an equipment.
No.
Or a saint.
I want to do that at this snowball right here.
I joke.
No, I'd honestly rather be a saint.
Damn, that boy turned around fast as fuck when he seen me coming creeping behind him.
Man, that nigga turned around and said, yeah, boy, what you doing?
Is this hardcore?
Nope.
Is it, bro?
Normal.
No, then I'm weak as fuck.
You know I don't do hardcore shirts, what?
I thought you guys did that last time.
Yeah, we do that now.
This is hardcore.
Huh. Yeah, but it's two of them.
Yeah, there are two of them.
I was wondering why my damage is tickling this guy.
Oh, let me post that last hardcore DN, TKN. Why the fuck I'm still in the forest? Shit.
Just like making it lower. Yeah.
Over here sounding like a freaking owl.
What the hoot hoot?
An owl on remix.
Look at what I said. Sorry, I just love this rap song I'm listening to right now.
Dude.
Where'd he go?
Got up a ladder on y'all ass.
And did he do it?
Yo, doesn't that remind you of that Dom game? The saw? The saw blades?
Saw blades? Oh, the saw blades?
Yeah, for the sawmills. In Dom. Yeah, Papa Sawn did.
I miss Papa Sawn.
Yo, I miss running that place, man.
Such a simple game, BMG World.
Yep. Nigga trying to box.
Boy, found out. In that game? No.
Where that bitch at?
Oh, he wall bounced my shit.
Slow motion done, though.
Hello, how are you? How is everyone?
Ouch.
Hello. Hero?
Yes. Hero level.
What's up, guys?
Who that?
Hi.
Who that?
Someone named Sky.
Hi, I'm Sky.
Mr. Sky.
What?
Not much.
Is it the sunlit?
I just never see this place with people.
Huh. That's because we would liven up the room, man. Well, forced people.
Usually this place is like that.
But not anymore.
Well, not today.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, did they take Harmony Cubes away from TKN Hardcore?
Yes, sir.
I don't know. Oh, that's fucked.
Yes, they did.
Oh, fuck.
That is fucked.
Yep, you did. I just got one from Professor K.
So, are you all from the guild?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I see.
We're guildies.
Yeah, my whole guild mates here.
Mm-hmm.
Looking at weapon coupons coming down.
Oh, now they're selling for 12K?
No one's gonna sell him that.
I still remember how I sold mine for 20K.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
The last one sold for like 14K, so it's coming down.
He's not gonna get it for 12K.
I mean, there's a thread right now that the current offer for one is like shit 12.5. So I mean, hey.
Yeah, that's the current offer. He's not gonna get it for 12K.
You don't know that. Get
it. Not anytime soon.
Trust me, that guy must have a buyout price right now.
His buyout price is only 2K. What's 2K more?
It means a lot to some people. 2K more means an enhancement charge on my own.
That's for you.
Yeah, but I'm not the only one in the whole DN world that has an Elgrade.
You shut your mouth! I got Elgrades too.
No, I get mine soon.
Yeah, they got a purple border though.
My Elgrade.
I got purple grades.
Yep.
All you need is Epic Coma.
Yeah.
You sound like Jesus saying that shit.
Cartagear is the best.
Which one?
Are you sure you're not related to a person named Jibu? Just talking
Cartagear. No, I'm not Jibu. You're a Jibu.
That fucking
Jibu. You know who that is?
Oh man, that nigga cracks me every time.
Yeah, I know Jibu. Isn't he like some destroyer?
Yeah.
The counselor
is calling Jibu. Call him fucking Jibu. He was spawned right away.
Fucking Jibu.
Yeah. What?
What?
Don't try to summon.
He has extra nipples.
Discord, oh my god. Unless he's somewhere else posting his pictures. But he already know, every selfie he posts, I'm for the roasted shit.
Like that previous one he had?
Get this fucker off me!
That shit was funny.
That nigga was like, he's like, who the fuck is that? I was like, bro, it's you.
Yeah, I was like, no, I did that on purpose though. Okay, I want to see this nigga's reaction.
Himself, he made himself for me, so I mean.
Yeah, that had to be wrong. Yo, that had to be roasted. I'm sorry. I had to roast that.
Yeah, I might have disliked it.
Bear, I want to see this picture.
I had it. Oh, man, but why?
The airbag just liked it.
I want to see this
picture.
Why? Hey, like, can you stop posting this shit?
It had all thumbs down.
Dude, I uploaded a 9-gag, and like, it got like so many downvotes.
You actually did that.
Yes, I was like, well, since you're mean, then I will upload you to some nice sites. And he kept so many downvotes, no comment. Then he was getting salty, because I was doing it. I was like, but you said it was okay, dude.
But he, yeah, he did say it was okay.
That is
that's a funny thing.
He just salty because motherfuckers started looking at his shit and was like, hell to the no. Shit was still funny as shit, though. I don't really pick on him a lot lately. But he know what it is. Wow, why did I do that? Why did that consecration right there?
Yo, watch out for them Papa Sals, though.
Y'all wanna go back and play the OMG?
It's shut down.
They removed.
They said they'll bring it back up, but they said that like 4 years ago now. It ain't coming back.
4 years ago they said that shit, yeah.
What's coming back up?
The MMO is called ZOMG! Exclamation mark. Yeah, that
was the MMO on that one, yeah. The shit was so kiddy though.
Yeah.
We all enjoyed
it. We
were
all in that shit.
The big babies we are. We really were into that shit though. Crazy.
Yep.
He didn't know what the fuck he wanted to do.
Oh, now that nigga wants to buy. Oh. Oh, thank God this nigga pushed me out. Oh my God, this guy moved too much.
I'm liking the DPS in this party right now, though.
Me too. And you're welcome.
We'll see how it goes. See if everybody can keep up that spunk.
Strunk. If only Alan was a saint.
Why would I hell that be a saint?
Because they have DPS now.
If only Alan was a guard. Which he is. So deal with that guy.
I'm a Uchiha.
Who said that?
He did. Nah. I'm gonna.
Y'all ever seen that Super Saiyan video with the black kid sitting there yelling, thinking he is Super Saiyan?
No, I haven't.
You
but that sounds funny as fuck.
Oh my God, he's sitting there.
That's
literally
Alan when he was a kid.
And oh my, it was just fucked up. Did someone edit it to add like the golden aura around him and stuff?
What the fuck?
I'm gonna post it later. But oh my God.
I'm assuming Mal saw that one already.
Oh my God! Wait, not the body one. Look at
me. What?
All right, well, I'm
yeah, you definitely saw it. Yo, bro, post that shit. I want to see it now.
Okay, hang on.
Yeah.
posted in the DNS world chat.
Yeah, I posted it. I want to see it, man. If I'm out here dying so hard, it must be funny.
Dude, this fucking video is retarded. This the edit version that the somebody edited and add the golden aura.
We're in general chat. Oh wait, I don't think you posted it.
Alright, it's in the it's in the general chat. In the DNS, you see it?
Oh, yeah, I'm watching it right now. This black nigga.
See you guys later.
See you, man.
Alright, take care, man.
You are gone already.
Why the hell did give him glowing eyes, man? What the hell am I seeing, bro? What the fuck is this? Yo, this nigga going too hard. Nigga checking out for sure like he's not gonna do something. Nigga so tired. Yo. Yo. Look how he's directing off his head, man. What the fuck?
You know what? You want to know the worst part about that? It's edited.
Yo,
that isn't the original. He did this no effects. This guy just did it, no effects.
Oh my god! Yo, I'll laugh so hard if his mom comes into the video and says, shut the fuck up, you better shut the fuck up. Or if his mom comes out of the room, pissed as fuck, and just give that boy a nice box in his head, man.
And I am a super saiyan.
He went hard, man.
Yo, the worst part is his hair didn't even turn yellow. Oh my god, that was funny.
When I seen that, I was just dead. That boy actually thought he was Super Saiyan. Y'all ready? Hey, come on.
I'm already in the thing.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Funny part is when he got up, took off his shirt, he thought he was really finna go in.
That's what I'm saying. I was like, what the hell?
Then he got louder and shit.
Oh, he did at the perfect time where nobody was watching, where nobody's home.
Bang, come on.
Okay, okay, I'm coming.
CPN, let's go.
What you doing?
Rubbing my eyes.
Tired?
Hell no, your lying ass.
Yeah.
He's on that BDO.
No.
What's the max level on the horses?
No what?
Too damn long. That's what the fuck it is.
Max level of the horses.
Too damn long, dude.
Shut up! Level 30.
Level 30?
Yeah.
Alright, who wanna kick the rest? Do it.
What you?
What in the bumble clap you gotta do it, man?
Oh man.
It didn't even make the thing, oh my god.
I mean, I would kick it, but I had to think. Oh, my bad. I shouldn't have stopped. Hey, maybe I should post some videos like that Super Saiyan guy and become famous like that too.
I want to see Alan do that. The Super Saiyan video.
Oh gosh.
I have long. I can do the Super Saiyan 3 version because my hair long.
Mm. Or do the impression of you going hog mode.
You want me to do it now?
Somebody said that shit. What?
Hog mode. Oh yeah.
What is that?
You like some Chinese dude. So what's how y'all feel about North Korea launching those bombs, but they failed on?
North Korea, they're entrapment.
Tell them to try harder.
This fat ass. Tell this
who
fat
they trying to bomb?
No, they're just testing out their bombs because they want to go to war with America so bad.
Then why don't we can do it? Instead of being
all allies, you know? But China don't want to go to war. I mean, they feel like it's...
pointless? It is.
They feel like it's pointless, you know? Why?
It is pointless. Kim Jong Il, Un, or whatever the fuck his name is, just wants to beat his team.
Kim Jong Il, Un.
Yeah, they have their, they have those, things behind their names that sounds like that. I can't remember which one it is, but... yeah, Kim Jong Il was his dad. Kim Jong Un is the current one, I guess. But anyway...
You said it wrong, man.
Kim Jong Un.
I don't care, I'm not Korean.
You're saying it wrong.
But anyway... everything he's doing is majority pointless for the most part, because, I mean, all he wants to do is just beat his giant ass ego.
My name is Kim Jong-un, and I am a super fan.
Oh, God.
My name is...
thanks for
what? Oh, thanks for what?
And I got his bomb thing for him.
Oh.
He's getting this shit smirked and yoink.
Oops, I didn't see you there. I'm not trying to give you the
slurping. Don't think it's actual slurping in that shit.
Ooh.
Yo, this guy
might not realize, but this is actually our third hardcore.
No, I realize. After you tricked me at the first one. Yeah. After you tricked me from the first one. Yes, I did, man.
So I said, this DPS is good. Now let us get to random hardcore like that. We're gonna start with hardcore.
Can we take it?
That way we don't have to nest at all tomorrow. Daily, and I can finally catch up on my stories.
So you guys did all Sea Dragon yesterday?
Yeah,
okay.
We just
bang with
it.
So I guess I gotta solo that. I'm not solo. I gotta do that shit. Random.
You definitely don't want to solo.
So, I mean, I try solo. Well, no, I'm not hard.
The first boss is easy. The second boss, up with your money.
Shot in the ball.
Dragon, so annoying, dude.
Everything's A-okay. I have my baby.
My God, this nigga moved way too much.
Kim Jong-un.
Saying it wrong.
Poor North Koreans.
Right. How they worship this motherfucker?
He's
a guy
living in his country.
And enslavement.
I just think it's you know, kind of petty. You can't tell your own people to shoot. You know, fat ass. Ain't done. And yeah, like they born on Mount Everest or some shit like that.
Yeah.
And how they descended and brought down things for their country. What the fuck kind of shit? If Dragon X was in North Korea, that'd be bogus.
You know, sometimes I don't doubt it.
North Korea runs Dragon Nest? You're lying.
North Koreans can't even use the internet. Please, baby.
They can't use the internet. What? I think it's, oh my god, I needed all the fucking leg armor, shit.
What?
Which one? Did I take it?
Nah, she, Mal got it.
Oh, it's okay. That fish though, that, you know, that's a Steven fish.
That's a pointy ass nose you got there.
Mm-hmm. You gonna poke somebody eye out with it. Hang on a sec, I gotta check on my mom.
Why would you poke your nose in someone's eye? Yeah. But then animals are crazy. But still though, North Korea actually runs Dragon Nest? I didn't find that shit very hard to believe.
No, they don't.
Because trust me, they have no internet access. The only thing they have is those propaganda TV programs. They can't even come out the fucking country. The fuck? Oh. I mean, if I try and visit North Korea, they'll shoot me right right by the time I'm in, at
yeah,
the port.
Yeah, you have to have like special privilege to like be a tourist over there.
And plus I'm black too, right?
You wanna go, you wanna, Dar is gonna be teaching ID and you wanna go learn, Island?
What time is it?
I don't know. That's why I said it had to be, cause you know, I got work. And like, you know, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Well, I have work all week. If I don't make it to this thing, I'll just ask for Illumination to teach me.
Our Dar's a good teacher.
Oh, I know he's good. Really good. I'm just saying, if I don't have time.
Wow.
Or I'll just drag Alex's ass back into the game and redo it. Here too, and I'm eating my dinner, or I'm trying to. I rock
you
a fire and yammer my dinner.
You eating dinner? Well,
yep.
Put that down. It's time to go back to nesting.
Put that ting down.
Put that ting down?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I can't even yam my ting now?
Nope.
Okay, but I'll put this down if you put your popcorn down. How about that?
Do you really have that many, babe?
Yep.
What the fuck? How long you even saving up?
Dude, you still saving that?
Since the last drop rate event we had.
Well, I don't know when that was, but okay.
Like what, 3 weeks ago?
3 weeks worth of saving, huh?
It's not that bad. If you do all those messes, that's not that bad. Like,
I believe
almost
it.
You get like
I
close
believe
to
it.
40,
I got 19 huh? Right now.
Yeah, I said you get like close to 40 tons on this. Yeah, I need those legs.
Well, you ain't getting them.
Well, he ain't gonna get that. Mal, trash that shit.
Nah, I'm pretty sure he wants the lore.
Yeah, that's what I meant by trash that.
Wait, this hardcore shit.
Is it?
Oh, this lore, I'm
perfect. Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
I seen that shit, that was funny as hell!
What are you guys doing, man?
Yo, <please, laughs> <that's
funny. laughs> What are you guys doing?
I've been looking at you kick it, too. Too good.
Now I have to protect you guys more.
Well, this is normal, so it don't matter. We're not gonna die.
Nah, but that was funny as hell to watch, though.
Yo, you watching me kick that shit?
No, I was watching, Mal kick this thing back from babe kicking it. But he was just standing there watching you.
Watch me make my move.
Always.
Yo, this parkour is still, man. Yo, if you ever see a cockroach like looking like that in real life in your house, but small.
Nigga, that's not a cockroach, it's a big ass earth.
No, I'm just saying.
That's a beetle.
A mutated cockroach that look like that mutated looking beetle. What would you do?
Probably capture it and take it to the government.
Squish it, kill it, scream, cry.
Me?
Defense don't like the
cockroach. Call the USA Army on that shit, man.
Well, I was right in my backyard.
Ooh, that thing.
Yeah, but then
it's
bound to
it.
Dip. That shit bound to dip, bro. I'm sorry.
That thing's dying.
What? I thought I got that one.
How do you make this one?
That's what I'm saying. Oh, you guys. Playing around.
I healed.
What are you? When you, some hits where you heal from, it's like you got a masochist moment. Maybe it has those random moments where she likes pain.
Allah Akbar, bro.
Yeah, I think he's trying to be a terrorist.
Well, this thing is a terrorist, man. Look at his face, man.
His sister looked the same as what you said.
They're both terrorists, man.
The parents. I really hate to look at the parents.
They have that terrorist looking face too.
What all the spin off with that? Me and Double are the parents.
Hell no! They ain't my children.
And these
are. Yo, you guys are parents. Yo, bro. You guys are parents this shit?
Hell no.
God bless you.
That's his ugly ass children.
Yo, you need some major friends.
They did not come out of me.
But obviously, this guy took after me big time.
This your baby.
That's how I be sounding in the morning. See how he's grumpy.
Oh, make that sound then.
Swinging wildly like that. I do all that.
Blow your ass up, god dang it.
Oh, that shit will crush you. When you try to hug you? Oh, man.
That's the form I take when it's time for sex.
Yo, I think she had to go barf.
Yeah, we've been nesting since what, like, four?
Four, I think. Oh, four, your time, five, mine.
Get me where I'm almost finished. What's on that engraving scroll?
Is it good?
Oh, physical damage and agility.
Oh yeah, I need that. For my break it.
Break right now? Only got like two more of these normals, right?
Yes.
Let's go ahead and knock those out. Yeah. Then we'll get break. And if you feel like we could do Grandums tomorrow then.
So we're calling it, we rest up for tomorrow then?
Yeah.
Like I'll try to get home as fast as possible from work.
No rush.
All right.
We're gonna finish these two last Professor K's, then we're gonna break for the day. We're gonna do grand right. Tomorrow. I feel like we have played oh, enough. I'm feeling
the
really tired.
Damn it. You gonna help me research, baby?
Yeah, I can help you do that.
Thank you.
Yeah, what?
I'll be in the bed, though.
All right.
Oh, shit, I'm so tired. I had some barbecue today, man. I'm ready to just kick back.
Alright. Alright, I thought that nigga was the boss.
I got it, bro.
No,
you don't. You guys are gonna make me watch that shit again last time.
Yes.
Why didn't they make it?
This nigga.
How did you get it?
No, the better question is, why did he push it back? Why did you push it back, bro?
I didn't. He was, Mao was pushing me from the game.
Oh. You want it gone faster?
He's got some evil in him.
That troll face, though.
That pointy nose. I guess you can say you're quite nosy.
Oh, no, John, yeah. This song, though. Dead man roll.
Ain't nobody finna abbreviate these dungeons, the fuck?
What, is there gonna be a drop rate event soon?
Ooh, oh.
Oh.
My buff! Don't be so cool.
Oh my god. I'm lagging hard.
Jump out in here. We're dying. Slowly.
Yo. Will you believe me when I say my MS is at 6,000 right now?
Hey, I believe you, bro. This shit sucks.
Oh my god. What's happening?
I think I'll take an old lady drink after this.
Yo, I think I DC.
Well, you better hurry up and come back.
We ain't stopping. Force DC and come back, bro.
Force DC?
Yeah, if you lagging.
Gonna make it fast.
Now you guys better kill it slow.
Well,
it's already time. Only fast.
Babe knows everything about taking it fast.
That's why I named Sonic.
I'm not quick on the trigger, though.
Who's talking about
but,
that?
But you gotta be turtle man now.
Oh yeah.
I like turtling. If only that was possible here.
Turtle.
That guy from the master of this guy. If you guys remember that movie.
We're at 4 bars, bro.
3.
The freaking bomb.
Whoa, wait a minute.
Nah, I just killed it. Yeah. I don't know what's going on with this dragon ass thing. It's taking forever to pop out.
You loading, right?
Yeah, I'm loading.
I'm gonna go sit in the puddle of poison.
Why? You a masochist?
But I'm coming.
I see you heal yourself for 90k.
I kicked the shit out of him.
Yeah, he did. He drop kicked you just like hell.
Oh, there's something wrong with the server.
No, I think it's just your computer, bro. Cause I'm doing just fine.
No, my computer itself is fine. It's just a game. It's only this game. Like, I can run video much better than this.
When'd you play?
For some reason. Huh?
When'd you play?
When I played?
Yeah.
For last week?
Shit.
I made another character.
Oh, what you made?
I think it was either Arashi Fusion or Arashi Rising. One of them.
Yeah,
I
can't remember.
It was what? The guy with the sword. The samurai looking one?
Sword. The samurai looking one. Is it probably Musa?
Yeah, that one. But I gotta double check on what name I use.
You good, bro?
Cause this thing literally has almost...
Yeah, I'm... Wait.
2%.
I just accepted a party. Loading into the thing now.
The thing.
Sorry about this, guys.
All good, man.
Or was that Arashi Uchiha? I can't remember.
You'll always check.
You gotta have him cut his neck from him because Mal has to go and prepare the raid.
Alright.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
Damn, huh? Mr. Pike.
Not high.
Oh, you gone now? Damn.
You have to.
Well, time failed. What do we do? Complete it tomorrow or do it now?
It won't even have one. Let's go ahead and knock it out. Might as well. Come on, bro.
What the fuck? Oh, why my MF so red?
That was good, bro.
Oh, I feel like boxing down this computer soon.
Dragons, goblins, trolls, they
can't get into my... I took me an Advil PM earlier. I literally got one eye open.
Oh, you got one eye open.
Gonna hang in
I
there.
Ran into that thorn bush.
Only it healed like it used to. You remember when everybody had life-giving gear and it just run into a thorn?
Wait, what right. did you put in there?
So pathetic. I was the only one that had brutal crafts. Like a boss.
Nah, this is an APOC, wasn't it? It was at that one complicated boss. That ghouls, I think. Everybody would just run into the thorn bush.
Mm-hmm, to heal up. Baby, stop.
Well, I did more work than you. Man, now my boss decides to spawn. Why?
What?
Favorite boss decided to spawn.
And how you know?
Discord notifications.
Oh, Discord.
Yep. It's a bot that detects all the boss spawns.
And you got that channel on. The notification is on.
Yeah, it pops up at the side.
Nah. That's the only channel you got notifications set on, King. Don't lie.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Oh my god, this thing.
Ooh, what a side. Why my side hurt? Then maybe
oh my god, yeah.
Maybe I should just turn the graphics back on high.
Hey, lag yourself out, dude? What?
I put it back on that dirt grass setting and it seemed worse.
You shouldn't do that when you got a good computer.
Oh yeah, you said you would help Alan out with his own driver and stuff.
Yeah, just gotta update.
Once you update your drivers, you should have no lag. Zero helped me with mine. I'm pretty sure the baby can help you with yours, Alan.
Yeah. When you have time to do that though.
I'm gonna hit you up tomorrow, I'm tired right now.
Alright.
I'm just trying to finish this, then help babe with her stuff. Or whatever that I can... or whatever assistance I can do with that. I don't know how much of a help I'll be.
You're good at researching.
Man, this nigga tanky or what?
Oh, come on, dude.
No. No, no. No.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he did. Oh my god.
But you do see how, I mean, that's so time consuming though, baby. We started at like 4 or something like